Perfect, yeah.
Thanks for coming and being part of this filming today.
Ah, pas de quoi.
Today I'm making my commitment to Megan Rodnask.
Jérôme Noël.
Brad Vanderbeek.
Jean-Louis Mido.
Eu me comprometo com a Marcela porque eu me preocupo com a segurança dela.
Cam is a good worker and I think I want to try to keep him going in that direction.
Jean-Louis, c'est quelqu'un qui m'a vraiment marqué, en tout cas en ce début de carrière, bah, par sa gentillesse et sa disponibilité.
To me, she's a wonderful colleague. She's a wonderful work friend. You know, she really helped me to be outgoing and to be my best self when I'm at work.
We both know what each other's talking about and we're there for each other.
Ela é preocupada com um funcionário cooperador que ela nem sabe o nome ao certo, mas que para ela é tão importante quanto.
Dès que j'ai un souci
ou un besoin particulier, il me propose directement son aide.
Sans même que je lui demande, et je trouve ça très bien.
He's a very smart person, very wise for his age.
I'm surprised by him often.
He's very well liked across the business unit and with our customers and the team members and such, because he looks out for people.
She's a great listener. She's very kind-hearted. Yeah.
How do you think he's gonna react when he finds out that you've made this commitment to him?
He might chirp me a little bit.
Je sais pas. Je pense qu'il adore les surprises.
Ça va rigoler.
I don't know how she'll react. She may be surprised. She may be surprised for sure. Oh, hi, Mel. You made me cry. That's very sweet.
Hey, Kevin. How you doing?
Hey, Brad.
Tu es en train de dire des conneries. Attends, j'ai un petit mouchoir là.
Meu coração bateu forte agora, vi.
Gotcha. I got no words.
Tá chorando.
We don't really talk like that at work so much.
Je suis honoré de la confiance que m'apporte Candice.
That's huge, having a relationship like that with your coworkers.
I agree.
Verdade, eu achei que eu fosse falar e não que eu, né, fosse receber essa, enfim, esse reconhecimento e é assim, sabe, paga tudo.
I didn't realize all of the support I was giving you. I'm just there for you. I'm just there for my team, so.
That's what everybody needs to do, is just get the conversation started. And then if the topic is about a job or about a safety thing, makes it easier to talk about it.
See you on Monday, Larry.
Yeah, or maybe out in the hallway, I think. You might be right out here.
De savoir qu'il y a quelqu'un sur qui on peut compter. Enfin, moi, je sais, personnellement, j'adore ça.